Good morning, Huskies. Welcome to the October 1st edition of Wolf TV. I'm Becca.
And I'm Allie.
There will be a Senior National Honor Society meeting today after school in the cafeteria. All senior members must attend.
The National English Honor Society will meet on Thursday, October 4th after school in the Media Center. All are required to attend.
There will be a National Technical Honor Society meeting tomorrow after school in Ms. Parker's room 2115.
Calling all Huskies, this year's talent show is being held during homecoming week on Tuesday, October 23rd. Audition forms can be picked up outside of TV production, room 2115, or you can print one out from the website.
Cash prizes are awarded for first, second, and third place. Don't forget that your audition tapes are due tomorrow to room 2115. If you want to audition in person, you must sign up for an audition time outside of room 2115 on the talent show bulletin board.
Remember, if you were in the talent show last year, you do not have to audition again. However, you do need to fill out an audition form and return it by the end of the day tomorrow.
The ASL Club will be meeting tomorrow after school in room 6211. Get immersed in the deaf culture and better your skills signing to others.
Order your Pink Cancer Awareness shirts for the month of October today for $10 during both lunches in the cafeteria. We are doing the Pinked football game this year along with Lake Howell High School, so the game will be on October 19th at Lake Howell.
The PTSA Reflection Contest is now underway. This year's theme is Heroes Around Me. Contest categories are in dance choreography, film production, visual arts, literature, music composition, and photography. Check out the Hagerty website for specific details about the category you are interested in. Deadline to enter is November 7th.
Attention 11th and 12th graders, the Internship Expo is back. If you are ready to participate in the spring internship program, plan to be at the expo on October 24th from 5:30 to 7:30. You must register online to participate. Check out the Hagerty website for more information.
Returning NEHS members, it's time to pay your $15 dues. The deadline is today. After this date, you'll be placed on the debt list. Please see Ms. Gendro in room 2122 in between classes, and she will be happy to take your payments.
Stay tuned for promos, and then we'll be back.
Huskies, if your date to homecoming is not from Hagerty, you have to go to the Hagerty website, fill out a form, and submit it so you can take your date to homecoming. Make sure you do it.
National English Honor Society meeting, Thursday, October 4th.
All members are to attend. Go Huskies.
I found Dr. Chavez, UCF Associate of VP Enrollment Services, will be at Hagerty High School on October 8th at 6 p.m. in the Hagerty High School Auditorium. Be there.
Flame grilled or black bean burger with French fries.
Community service deadlines will be on December 20th, 2018.
The Senior Panoramic is October 8th at 8:30 in the morning in the new gym. Make sure you wear black. And we're back. If you're planning on taking a non-Hagerty student guest with you to this year's homecoming dance, you must have a homecoming guest form filled out, signed, and on file here at school. Guest forms can be found on the website.
Attention juniors, privilege forms are available on the website and must be turned in to Coach Hitt in room 1101 by this Friday, October 5th. In order to participate, you cannot have any outstanding financial obligations.
Financial aid night for seniors and their parents will be held at Oviedo High School on Tuesday, October 9th at 6 p.m. For additional locations, check out the Hagerty website.
From all of us here at the WOOF TV Newsroom, have a great day. And as always,
go Huskies! Huskies.
Good morning, Huskies. Today I would like to introduce to you Riley Moss. She is in ninth grade and she has been nominated as Student of the Week. She was nominated by Ms. Hernandez, and Ms. Hernandez says she's willing to help and has volunteered to do so from the first week. We have a diverse classroom and she will help translate worksheets and class discussions and volunteer to work with classmates that could not come to class. She is talented in art and music. She marches with the band. She is new to Seminole County and is a wonderful addition to the Husky family. Congratulations, Riley. As our brand new Student of the Week. And next, I'd like to introduce to you Jessica McGrath. Jessica is new to us this year. She comes from New Jersey, and she has this to say about her. She came in with one of my new students from Thailand. This new student does not speak English for the day. I think they communicate via Google Translations. Jessica, our new student.
Thank you.
I want to introduce you to as our Students of the Week, Basilo, who also goes by Mikey. Mm-hmm. Okay. And we have Brant Sayre. Ms. Sayre says Mikey found a $10 bill keeping it, and Brandon quickly turned around from where he was cleaning it was. We were able to find the money's rightful owner. How proud I am of their integrity. Thank you, Ms. Sayre, for sending that in. Congratulations, Mikey and Brandon. Great job.